Michael. That's the Smack Man! Can I tell the story again, Smack Man? We're coming across Windsor to Detroit border. We like roll up in the van, blah, 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 blah. This is gonna suck. The guy's being like kind of cool, like, oh, you're in a band? Where are you playing? What do you play? You know, like giving us that vibe. He's like, who's Courtney? Which is the Smack Man. He's like, I am. Where were you born? New York. Put your hands on the dashboard. Step out of the car with your hands in the air. Everybody get their hands in the air. And I swear to God, how many people? 12? 15? 50. No, really, like maybe 10 to 15 dudes just ran out. They didn't draw their guns, but they were very tense. They cuffed the Smack Man and took him away. Because look at him, he's a bad man. And they searched the van like we were really bad people. Jordan might have had some weird vitamins that smell like fish oil and pizza at the same time, but other than that, we didn't. They strip searched the Smack and let him go and don't even tell him what he did. That's fucked up. That's justice, right? That's justice, right?
Cavity search.
So, fuck the police. But the Smack's got a little attitude, but he stayed calm and got through it. And it just makes us get to the show in Detroit, and we get a lot of love like we're getting love right now, and it makes it all worth it. So, in this fucked up world in 2011, there's a lot of people out there trying to bring you down, trying to make you act like you're the bad guy. Just live your fucking life. Don't do what your best friend's doing if it doesn't feel right. Do what you think is right. Dress the way you want. Grow your hair or cut your hair or shave your hair the way you want. If you like bands and no one else does, you still like those bands. Don't change for anybody. Be yourself, you know what I'm saying? So, we got a couple more songs. I want to have some fun. Put your hands up. This one's for my mother, Karen Momo, for raising me on food stamps and unemployment.
Everybody wake up! Let's get the fucking movie! Move!
for letting us into your home to do our thing.
I tell you, get up here tonight.
That vibe, he's like, who's Courtney, which is the smack man. He's like, I am. Where were you born? New York. Put your hands on the dashboard. Step out of the car with your hands in the air. Everybody get their hands in the air. And I swear to God, how many people? 12? 15? 50. No, really, like maybe 10 to 15 dudes just ran out. They didn't draw their guns, but they were very tense. They cuffed the smack man and took him away. Cause look at him, he's a bad man. And they searched the van like we were really bad people. Jordan might have had some weird vitamins that smell like fish oil and pizza. Very cool. That's the smack man! Can I tell the story again, Smack Man? We're coming across Windsor to Detroit border.